Hey everybody, you know, winter is gonna be here before you know it, and I know what a lot of you are doing. You're pulling out all your winter stuff, your winter shoes and stuff like that. We've got a great way for you to be able to store it today. Coming up at home, we've got origami. We have the stainless steel shoe rack. We have not had this here in a while. We've even got the four-tier rack, so not just the three, but the four, which is brand new. What a great way. You put it right in the entryway of your home, and people can just plop their shoes on it, so their wet, sticky, messy shoes can just drip right there. At Home 101, we're gonna give you a head start. Start to gift wrapping as well, all coming up at home. So this show is all about organizing your space. And as always, as part of our show, we would love to hear from you. We're gonna put our testimonial line up for you in just a second so you can call us. We'd love to hear from you. If you have ever used Debbie's flip fold folding system, please call us. As I gotta tell you, I've seen this thing everywhere. I can tell you 10 years ago, it's one of the longest running products here at HSN. 10 years ago, I was on vacation, saw people using this in retail stores to organize the shirts before they put them on the shelves. What a great way to make things look great, display them, save space all at the same time. So here's what we're offering you today. You have a choice. You can get two of the original large flip folds, okay? Or you can get an original and a junior, which is great for smaller items or smaller hands. So if your kids wanna help you, if your sons or daughters wanna do their own folding, they can do that as well. This will help to eliminate the mess. It'll help to eliminate the clutter. If you read the reviews, thousands of reviews, you go to hsn.com, check out how many people absolutely love this. If you don't believe that, you could even be watching TV, because there's some very famous TV people who also love this. Dr. Oz, B1, and then of course Sheldon from The Big Bang Theory, who absolutely flips out when it comes to the flip fold. Debbie Barker is here, the creator of this wonderful product, and you know I've had this for years. I've had mine for at least 10, 11, 12 years, and I told you, I've seen it all across the country. Retail stores use it to fold their things, and why do they do that? Well, because retail space is at a premium. They can't afford to have stuff all over the place, so they use the perfect folding system to conserve space, to make things look great, and just to keep you overall organized. What a great idea. How did you even come up with this?
Well, you know what, Guy? I had two daughters. I still do have them.
Yeah.
And I used to make them do their own laundry. Well, they could wash and they could dry, but one thing they could never do was fold. So I made my first flip fold on my kitchen counter out of cardboard and masking tape. Now, of course, it was falling apart every day, but it was getting my kids to do a chore, and everything was neat, and my laundry was done. So my daughter, Kristen, who you might see here on HSN a lot, she said, you know what, Mom, this is such a great idea. I learned about patents in school today. Why don't you patent it and sell it to everyone? And that is exactly what we did. And we started here 15 years ago. I mean, amazing.
That 15. Is, that, you know, how many people last 15 years in the shopping business?
Come on. Not many. You know why we last?
You're doing something
because
right.
Because it's work.
Yeah,
it works.
I know.
This is made in America. This is totally patented, total good engineering. And we have, I'm going to show you two, our junior.
Okay.
We'll and we have two different ones that you can use. You can use a regular or you can use a junior. Now, this is a junior flip fold. Now, we're talking right now about our hinges. And these hinges are called living hinges. And we have tested these to last over 60,000 folds.
They're amazing.
That's why we have a patent. Also, we have these holes right here. These holes keep it aerodynamically correct. For example, if you're going to fold with a flip fold, you lay it just like this.
Right.
Okay. And this is an extra large shirt, even though this is a junior fold. Mm-hmm. So what you're going to do is flip, 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 and fold. And look at this. Now I'm folding a junior shirt to a smaller dimension.
Yeah, that's so smart.
Absolutely.
So remember, the junior is not just to do little clothes. It can also be to create smaller footprints if you have tighter spaces. Let me quickly tell you that we do have colors available. You're looking at the purple right now. It also comes in turquoise. Our regular color blue is only available in the junior size, but every other configuration is available in both colors. It also comes in gray and it comes in black. So if you'd like this, remember, when you order, you get two. You get either one large, one regular, or one large, one small, or you get two of the large ones. And remember, these fold up so you can store these as well. You can take them anywhere you go, and you're going to love them. So today they're on FlexPay. They're only $14.98. We've got the reduced shipping, and I will tell you, get these as quickly as you can. Anybody out there that maybe has young children, or you're a grandparent, you need to do folding, you know, for your grandkids and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. This makes life so easy, doesn't it?
Right. I just want to show you the difference.
There's a difference
because
in
when
size.
You buy an adult and a junior, they both fold both sizes, but this is the difference. It just folds to a smaller dimension.
Right.
Now, I'm going to show you. This holds absolutely anything. Anything you need to fold. What if you need to fold your towels?
Just
look
towels,
at this.
Sure.
You know, when you get towels, no matter what you do, often they're different sizes. But now when you fold with the flip fold, everything folds to the exact same size. Because look at this. Here's my t-shirts, my towels. No matter what size it is, it's going to fold to the exact same size with flip fold. Again, no matter what you're folding. So this is what you do, guy. You take your shirt, you lay it flat on the board, you fold the bottom of the shirt to the edge of the board, and you flip, 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 and fold. And in less than 5 seconds,
man.
An absolutely perfectly folded shirt.
And by the way, you know, Debbie is a professional, but I will tell you this. It takes you about 3 minutes to become a professional with this. You don't need to have any special mm-hmm. skills. You just do the little initial little bit of fold to tidy up and shore the bottom out.
Right.
And then everything just is boom, 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 boom. You can even say that while you're doing it. It helps.
You know,
a
it really
bit.
Does. It's kind of like, it's very, yeah. You know, in Dr. Oz, he had it on his show, and he says, when you have something that you have to do every single day,
right.
Find a better way to do,
it.
Take the stress out. Now, here, look at this. This is a big, large men's polo shirt, right? Big, large men's polo. So you're going to take it, you're going to lay it flat down, and no matter, you don't even have to be particular at all. See, I have the collar here, the sleeves here. Pop the bottom of the shirt to the edge of the board and simply flip, 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 and fold. And look
Simple.
At that. Less than 5 seconds.
And there's never a mistake.
Nope.
And you know, why do we do this stuff? Well, here's why we do it. First of all, not all of us are blessed with having a maid to do this kind of stuff for us. Most of us have to do it ourselves,
mm-hmm.
right? Not only that, but most of us have very limited closet space. I live in a really small house, and you know, it's just me and Danny, so we don't have a ton of space. I don't have big, giant walk-in closets all over the place. So with the space that we have, we really need to take advantage of. And Debbie's going to show you that in just a sec, a before and after of a closet. But take a look at that shot right there. Well, there you go.
Right.
So there's the mess, right?
Exactly. But that's what
Is
it
that
can
the same
look
stuff?
Like afterward. You know, you don't need to get a custom closet. You don't need to spend a lot of money. Only thing that you need to do is buy a flip fold, and you're going to be able to pack better. Now look at this. This is pants or jeans. Say you want to fold that and stick them on the shelf. Put the waistband right here. Take the leg of the pant and just flip, flip, and fold. Now look at this. My pants are the same exact. Look at all the laundry I did
I
in these few minutes. Now, you know, one thing that we always have, it's laundry. It never goes away. Look at this sweater. Guy, I think this is one of your sweaters. Look at extra large, really super
go.
Big. Lay it down. Watch my pile
could,
there.
Could be.
Okay.
Could be, what's his name, too? Jeffrey Banks.
Jeffrey Banks. Exactly.
Yeah.
It looks like a Jeffrey Banks
sweater.
Okay, look at this. A flip, flip,
yeah.
and fold.
Isn't that great?
Look at this. No matter what you are folding, it folds
look
better.
Look at how much stuff
it folds
Debbie's
quicker.
Done here.
Look at long, long nightgowns. What do? Roll them up in a ball?
Right.
Stick them on a hook? No.
Put them on a hanger?
You
have to
fold
deal with
them
that.
With a flip fold. And I want you to notice, do you think I'm being real particular here? No. Look at this. I just throw it into the perimeter of the board, just like this. Flip, flip, and fold, and look at that.
Look at how nice
Perfect.
That looks. You know,
Every
Debbie,
time.
One of the things I really, really love about this is there are some products that you buy, whether you go to retail or you buy them mm-hmm. from TV, where, you know, there's that element of, will I be any good at it? Do I have the ability to do this? Are some people better at it than others?
Mm-hmm.
I will tell you, when you use this item, everybody is on the same playing field. It's just a matter mm-hmm. of how quick you can do that. But that's really all that you need to do. You
mm-hmm.
need to kind of do that with your hands back and forth. It's fun to do. It takes a very monotonous, tedious job, and it makes it so much less boring.
It does.
Because it's almost like, I always think of it like shuffling cards.
Mm-hmm.
You know how people can shuffle cards and they just go to a happy place, or they
yep.
do stuff like little, it's a very zen sort of a thing, right? And if you've got that, wouldn't it be nice to turn it into that? To do that, you need
mm-hmm.
the tools. That's why Dr. Oz talks about it.
Yep.
That's why when you saw Sheldon on Big Bang Theory,
yeah.
of course, you know, when you think about Big Bang Theory, you think about brilliance,
mm-hmm.
right? And
right.
that's what this product is all about.
Exactly. You're right? doing something you have to do every day. Better, quicker, easier. But look at this. This is a woven shirt. My husband used to pack and put it in a garment bag, and he would always get there wrinkled. But now he uses the flip fold. Flip, flip, and fold. Now look at this. Everything does that not look like it just came from the dry cleaner?
Yeah.
This is the way it's gonna look for you. And again, I wanna show you pants. Again, you take a pant, you put the waistband at the edge of the board. Now I'm gonna show you a little trick because school's in session. Look at this, uniforms, put them together. Drop the top into the pant, flip, flip, and fold. I'm sure you could probably use this for Danny. We were talking about Dr. Oz, right? Scrubs. Okay, you have uniforms. This is what they do in hospitals, and this is what Dr. Oz said. He said, you know what? We don't hang our scrubs, we fold them. And this is what we do. So here's the top of the scrub. Now let's look at the bottom. We're gonna lay it right here. Okay, you put your waistband here, put it in. Now you have your outfits together. So everything works. It's really fabulous.
Hey, I want to remind everybody too, because I know we only have a couple of minutes. This is great to travel with too. You can put this on the bottom of a suitcase.
Right.
So after you fold your clothes and put them in the suitcase, you can line this underneath the bottom of it.
Mm-hmm.
And then when you go, and you know you normally buy more stuff because you buy extra t-shirts and things when you go to great fun places, you can fold it and then put it right back into that suitcase all organized, mm-hmm. and then put the flip fold right on top. It fits. Takes up no extra space in the suitcase.
Right, and you come home organized, you come home neat. I'm gonna show you another trick.
Yeah, go ahead.
A lot of times we wear shirts because of what's on the front of the shirt, right? So what you're gonna do with this is you're gonna take it, you're gonna fold the neck down, just like this.
Bring it up a little bit.
Okay, and then you're gonna flip, 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 and fold. And now you're showing what's on the front of the shirt, and that's what they do in department stores. I wanna take you out of the closet really quick.
Yeah, let's walk over.
To show you how much space you're gonna save. You are gonna save. Now let me just tell you this. When my daughters, before they had the flip fold, this is what their closet looked like, okay? Does this look like Danny's closet before flip fold?
It's terrible.
Okay, now look at this.
It's a mess.
This is after the flip fold.
Wow.
Look at this. Everything is neat and clean. Look at the drawers. All of your drawers are gonna be organized. You're able to see absolutely everything.
We don't even talk
everything.
About drawers. And here's the other thing you need to think about. Stress in your life, right? What makes you stressed?
Mm-hmm.
Messes make, you know what? And it's funny, you ask Danny, you'll say, what drives my father crazy? It's like when the house is messed up and inside out because I got nobody to come and help with that. So it's like, Danny, if you mess up the house,
mm-hmm.
you mess it up for everybody because
exactly.
I'm the one that has to deal with it.
Exactly.
So when your kids can, there's a good shot. Your kids can do it themselves and it empowers them to be a little bit more helpful, but look at the difference.
You know what? There's 25% more on this side than there is on this side. And where would you rather get dressed out of? Would you rather pull a shirt out of here or pull a nice, neat, you know, you're gonna be able to throw your iron away. You're gonna be really able to organize everything. This is the way to start your day, and this is what you're gonna do every day. You won't do laundry without it.
It's so brilliant. It really is.
Thank
it's such
you.
A great idea. And remember, that's why it's been
made in America.
16 years? Huh?
I'm starting my 16th year,
that's
a product
crazy.
Made in America, invented on my kitchen counter, one you will use absolutely every day. Make your life easier.
And 1,600 five-star reviews or something.
Oh,
like,
my
crazy.
Goodness.
All right.
You love it. So do
Debbie,
I.
fantastic job. Thank you, Dar. Are you coming back later on today
this
or just
is it.
Today?
This
All
is
right.
It
so just for at
today.
Home. So if you want to grab this, grab it. And don't forget, take advantage of FlexPay. It's only $14.98. Hey, I got something really cool coming up. How many of you like to, you know, sit in a chair and you like to work on your laptop? It's either too cold, you put it on your lap and it's freezing, or it's heating up because the battery's overworking. It's just uncomfortable. Well, check this out. It's our laptop desk. It's a padded tray. It's got a little slot there for your drink, a little place for your pencils. It's got a little built-in light. So whether you want to have a great place to eat or a great place to drink, a great place to work on your laptop, that's coming up $29.95. Stick around. We've got more at home right after this.
Cooking is my life. Cooking at home for my family is a special time. So I want everybody out there to have a great time in the kitchen while they're cooking. And the most important thing is to have the right appliances and the right pots and pans. I give it to all my chefs in the restaurant, and they give me suggestions, and they try them out. And so can you at home.
There's so many things to love about HSN, but one thing that makes shopping here fun is FlexPay. Get it home now without the stress of paying all at once. Why pay full purchase price today when you can pay over time? Buy what you want now, pay it off later with your credit or debit card. FlexPay, it's that easy. Exclusively at HSN.
everybody. So we're doing all kinds of fun, helping you get organized, taking advantage of the space that you have. But I got a question. I know you, a lot of you have this same problem, right? You're sitting on your couch and you take your laptop and you put it on your lap, and maybe you're wearing shorts or something, and it's either cold or it's hot or it's sweaty and it bounces all over the place, and you're looking for a great way to be able to support it, elevate it a little bit with some light. This is called the laptop desk tray with our built-in LED desk light. We just aired this for a few minutes in the middle of the night last night, and 2 times the amount were sold that we counted for. So we are already very limited on this. It comes in different colors. Look at the big padded cushion. And look at how smart. So whether you're not feeling well and you want to eat your breakfast in bed, or you want to eat your oatmeal, you can be comfy, or maybe you want to read that great novel, or you're on your tablet, or you're on the internet checking stuff out. Maybe you're doing your Christmas list, whatever it is. Or remember, these are really jumping me all over the place. I'm doing this today. I'm just going to start dancing. So anyway, or maybe you're kids, you're going to the library and you want to have your own little space in a corner where you can work. That's what this is all about. So the price is ridiculous at only $29.95. It's on FlexPay, $14.98. Lori just came out here because this is really, when you
it's
walk
so
out
brilliant.
With it, I look
Do
at
you
it, I'm
love
like,
it?
I'm like, look, it's like a little handbag.
Oh my gosh, but it holds your devices. It makes it so much easier to use your tablets, to use your computers, to eat a meal.
Here they go, they're buying it already.
Beautiful hard surface
I
on
love
the front.
It.
Got the great handle at the top. You have a cup holder right here, so this is going to stabilize your beverages. This fits beautifully and softly right into your lap, so it's incredibly comfortable. It's very, very plush. It's not going to make your legs get too hot when you have your laptop on your legs. Let's show you a few of the things that you can do in the gorgeous color choices. I like the cheetah. I think it's really cool.
Yeah.
But look at this. You talked about it. Breakfast in bed, snacks, eating lunch on the couch. You don't want to bend over and hunch your back over to reach the coffee table. You don't have to do that when you have this laptop desk.
My mother would flip out. You know, mom's in the hospital right now.
I'm so sorry.
But she, when I go to her house, you know, they kind of have a tray like this at the hospital,
right.
But it doesn't have a pad or anything like that.
Exactly.
When I go to her house,
plush.
I'm always like, and when she comes to my house, I actually took like a regular, like an oven pan to kind of eat out of, which is terrible.
With a pillow underneath it to try to make it soft on your legs.
This is like somebody built, this is exactly what it's built for.
This is exactly what it's made for. So this will mold to your legs. It feels super comfortable no matter what you're doing. So think about this for crafting. Really, really great to have your crafts out here. You've got your great drink right here. If you need to be able to see in more detail, there's a removable included light
so
with this.
Smart.
This is an
so
LED
nighttime.
Light. So yeah, you can do your book reading, you can read your magazines. It's going to be super long battery life, super long lasting. We include the batteries right out of the box for you. Think about this as a gift for the holidays for someone you might not know that all that well.
I gotta get this for mom.
But great for students, great for all ages. And the colors are beautiful.
That's,
we have the purple, the red, the gray, and the cheetah
That's
for you.
That's the thing, Lori, is that should we want to walk over?
Let's go over. Grab one.
Can
grab
I bring
yourself,
one?
Yeah, grab yourself.
I don't think I'll bring the nail polish one.
Oh, you're
I'm
going to
bring the.
Okay.
You got cheese, peanut butter, crackers on this
bring
one.
Bring your lunch. Grab
can
your
I
water.
Eat, can I eat all
bring
this
your
stuff?
Lunch. Yeah, of course.
All right, so let's show everybody how this works. So normally, we'd have to either eat hunched over in front of a table, or we'd have to, excuse me. We have an ottoman here. We'd have to kind of figure out how that works. But instead, you know what happened? I saw those cheese peanut butter crackers and I started salivating.
He got a little excited.
But look at this. Watch. So I can take this and.
Yep. And there's a zipper pocket right
perfect.
Here. Isn't that the best? So it fits right in your lap. Love the zipper pocket. So look at this. I'm actually carrying my laptop around with me. So my laptop is right inside. He's over here eating cereal. He's so funny.
I'm mock eating over here.
Mock eating. So look, there's even an interior zipper pocket. So if you want to keep your SD cards, your USB drives, your portable charger for your cell phone, it can all tuck away neatly right inside. Put your tablet in here. Put your laptop in here. Zip it right up, and then you're going to be off and running. So flip it right over, and look at this. Again, you can put your feet up. You're not worried about hunching over that coffee table that's too far away. You can sit and simply and easily use your laptop.
I like dunking my cheese peanut butter crackers in my cereal bowl.
You are so funny. How is that?
It's freaking awesome.
Is it delicious?
You know what's nice about these cheese peanut butter cookies?
Tell.
Pretty much last forever.
They're
probably
well
35
preserved.
Years old, and they're as fresh as the day they were made.
Exactly right.
Look at how nice this is, and I have ample room. I could put a drink in here, too.
Yeah.
Here's what I'll tell you. These are going really, really quickly, as I knew they would. We only teased them for a few minutes in the middle of the night in 10 faves. I'm sure that was it with Helen. Might have been with Helen.
I think it probably was Helen,
Who was it? Oh, it was with Tamara.
Oh, so, Tamara. It was Tamara.
And I know Tamara loved this kind of stuff, too, because, you know, Tamara and her husband like to do stuff at home and stuff. Sure. And this is so comfy and cozy. And, you know, I don't know if it's ever happened to you, but, like, when I'm hanging around in my boxers, and, you know, when I get on my, sorry, I felt like saying that.
It's a lot of detail.
No, but when I do that, and I take my, it's so cold because I have, you know, I have the little computer in the morning, and I put it on my legs, and I'm like, it's freezing cold.
It's cold.
And I usually take a big pillow.
Yeah, it gets hot as you use it.
Pillow off the couch, and then I put it there, and I work on the. And everybody does that. This eliminates that, and it's made for it. It's really soft. It kind of adapts, so if you have a little bit of an angle, you can sort of push it down. It's fantastic.
It's fantastic. Well, and the problem, too, if you're using your electronic devices, if you're using your laptops on a pillow or on a soft surface, they're not breathing.
Yeah.
And we all know your laptop is going to get super, super hot against your legs. And, you know, it might shut down if it gets too hot. So you don't want to use it on a soft surface. You want to use your laptop on a hard surface. Mm. It'll prolong the life of your laptop, of your, you know, your any of your computers that you're going to have with you. I love the size of this. Like you said, this is over 19 inches.
Yeah.
So you're going to be able to actually tuck inside a full-size laptop and carry it along with you.
It zips,
with
right?
that handle. It zips. There's that zipper at the top and a hidden zipper pocket on the inside for all of your little items. Up here, this is where you put your light. So that removable, flexible light pops right in here. You can just carry it along with you in the top.
How much better would this be on an airplane than the regular little tray that they give you?
That tray table,
so you could take this, you could probably stuff a sandwich in there as well if you wanted to in a little plastic bag, and you could put your laptop in. And then when you get on an airplane, you've got the best, you have the best little little table to be able to eat and enjoy off of. It's perfect for that. Think about when you're not feeling well, when you're infirmed, or somebody goes to the hospital and they want to have a way to be comfortable and be able to still read. When you're in bed, is there any really great design? You know, we have those little trays that kind of straddle our legs a little bit. We try to eat off those, but those aren't really very comfortable. They're not designer friendly like these. Erin, what's the most popular? I'm going to go ahead and guess.
Which one?
The cheetah?
That cheetah is so cute.
We got some crazy ladies out there.
I love
the
purple, too. Ladies, do you like to do your fingernails? Do you want to be able to do them on the on your lap or on the bed? You can do it on the couch now. That fine detail work. What if you need to, you know, repair your sunglasses and deal with that little tiny screw on the side with the included light that you can either take out and use or pop in and use or take out if you're not using it? Look at this. Now everything is illuminated. This is the only laptop desk we have seen on the market that actually includes a light. We're even throwing in those batteries for you. So look, nail polishes, they fit right in the cup holder. This is a perfect way to stabilize your beverage. Look, I love the emery boards fit right down here too, where you can either put your pens, a pencil, so they don't roll off.
Yeah.
Everything has a little spot, so it's a tidy way to work, a great way to eat a meal, a fantastic way to compute or use your tablet.
If you're a crafter.
Crafting.
Or you're sewing.
Small work or sewing or doing a scrapbook page.
You gotta replace a button or something. You need a little tiny workspace to do it.
Yeah.
It's fantastic.
It's so cozy on your lap.
These are extremely popular. We knew they would be. I've only got about 3,500. What do I got? Well, I started with about 4,200. I'm down to about 35, 6, 7, 8. I can't read it from here. But anyway, they're going very quickly. The most popular is cheetah. If you want to get it in red, we have it in red. We also have it in, I think, purple. And then what's the other color? Is that just a brown color, a dark brown color? I think that's what it is. So anyway, those are the colors we have it available in. It's almost like a deep grayish brown. I guess it's brown.
It is really pretty, isn't
it? And you can grab these. And each one comes with the little built-in light. And it's a battery-operated light because, of course, we wouldn't want you to have to be tethered to a cord.
Of course.
While you're doing that.
And totally flexible.
Look at the light you got there.
Look at this. Flexible, adjustable. If you don't want it, you take it out, and you can just pop it right in the zipper pocket up at the top so it's always with you. But we do include the battery. So if you're gifting this to the for the holiday season, to your mom, your dad, your husband, been someone that you love, it's ready to go right
so
out of the
stable.
Box. Very stable. It's a nice way to stabilize your drinks, your beverages, your
You could
foods.
Have your chicken wings right here, or your blue cheese dressing would be here.
I knew you were
going
to
And then your
go
favorite
there.
Soft drink would be over here.
Right over there.
And you'd be good to go. Listen, anybody out there, as we said, and even if you've got, how about if you've got little ones that are messy?
Oh my
gosh.
You
know that age?
Yeah,
when they're like, they're not really little teeny tiny, but they get to be that age where they're just, there's, you know what, flying everywhere.
Everywhere.
And you want to kind of control a little bit because you know some kids want to eat in a certain place. Mommy, can I watch TV? You know, whatever. And I know you don't want to do it, but sometimes you let them do it. This is a great way to keep everything clean and organized at the same time. Or, you know, even people that have issues eating, maybe your hands are a little bit shaky.
Yeah.
And you want to bring that food up a little bit closer to you. I mean, every little bit helps. You know that as we get older. This is perfect for that. Crafters,
coloring.
Sewers. Coloring. I mean, even, like I said, you're just sitting on a couch.
You're just chilling
And you
out.
Just want to, you want to pull that tablet out.
Sure.
Without having to hold it.
What if you have a couch, but you don't have a console or a place to put drinks?
Right.
You could just sit this right next to you and it holds your drinks. It's a perfect thing for that. Also, great place for your remote control, so you always know where your remote control is. Mm-hmm. I would get this for the dorm room. If you have any students in your life, you know how cramped those college dorm rooms can be.
It's crazy.
Now the bed is the student's desk. It's so perfect because, again, it's this plush, soft, padded fabrication.
How much padding do you think you got in there? There's gotta be at least 4 inches of padding.
It's a lot of padding in it. Yeah. You can actually take some out if you want to make it a little bit thinner because there's a secondary zipper here on the bottom.
Right.
So a couple different zipper entry points into this. Mm-hmm. But I love how plush this feels against the legs. It's really soft, very lightweight, super, super portable. You have the handle up at the top so you can just grab this and go. You can load up that zipper with your coloring books, with your pens, your pencils. I do my nails on a laptop desk, on this laptop desk, because it's hard for me to see and I want to be able to sit with my family. I don't want to be stuck over. You know, on the dining room table, you want to be out with everybody. You can do so much.
This is one of those inventions that there are, you know, people sit at home and they say, you know what, I wish, rather than taking a tray and a pillow, why doesn't somebody come over and create a tray that is a pillow?
That is a pillow.
It's a big pillow tray. That's what we should call this, the pillow tray. Because that's what it is. I mean, in addition to being a laptop desk and all the other things you can do with it, I really love
coloring.
It for having a snack.
I'm happy as I could be
You've
right now.
You've always been, you know, when you color, you always go to that nice, happy place. And
you know me
Kenny.
So
Kenny
well.
Likes to color, too.
I'm not sure that he does.
Likes
but
to draw
he,
pictures
but I might
of
talk him
of
into
cheese.
It. I think this
like
is
that.
A good stress reliever.
It is.
Making
well,
so much fun of him with the cheese.
Well, that's because he's our boy, Kenny. But listen, and well, you have, let's see, you've got hubby and you got little one now.
Little
so
baby.
Little Landon, who likes to probably color and likes to have his snacks.
Loves it. Eat snacks. But like you said, the snacks go all over. This
sure.
is contained. So again, you're not leaning over onto the coffee table trying to eat a meal in front of your TV. You can put this right in front of your little ones, right in front of your husband. You can sit on a bed and be incredibly comfortable. Look at this. I want to put my feet up. I can put
it's
my feet
better.
Right up. Look at this.
Yeah.
I can relax, sit back. I can have my tablet, use the light, take the light out, zip it inside if you don't want to use it.
Sure.
But it's always there for you. Stabilizing your beverage. I love that part of it. How many drinks have you spilled trying to navigate them, maneuver them on a couch or on a bed?
The tray is just a little bit flexible, which is good, but it's mostly, you know, flat, but it's flexible. So it'll adapt as well. And if you
Definitely.
Are doing things like projects on here, it's firm enough so that you could, you know, if you were doing math homework and things like that, you needed to use a ruler and stuff like that.
Oh, you could be
the
very
kids would be
stable,
fine.
Very steady with this.
You could do that. All right. So we've got 2 minutes left. I can't read that, Aaron. Does it say like 350 or 400 people shopping already? Something like that. Aaron's gone. That's all right. We have each other. We're here together.
She says there's 500.
Oh, you know
you
what?
You can't hear me?
Guess what I did?
What?
Hey, if you guys are talking to me, I've been unplugged for like 5 minutes. I know.
Well, that explains a lot.
I was wondering why nobody wasn't mocking me and laughing at me. No, because I sat down and I pulled the little thing out of my... I'm sorry, guys, but I've been disconnected from the people here, but I will never be disconnected from the people at home. As I'm pointing to the wrong place.
You are so funny.
I just pulled the cord out. Anyway, listen, we are down to a minute, everybody. Hundreds and hundreds of you are shopping for this, and good for you. This is one of those things, you know, Lori hit it on the head when she came out here. She said, this is good for anybody,
all ages. Look at, you've got that hidden pocket right here. You can put your tablet in there, your coloring book, your crafts. You can put your laptop, up to 17-inch laptop fits in here. There's even that secondary zipper pocket on the inside, all fully lined, by the way, to protect your electronics. You can put your charger in there. You can put your SD card in there. This has a cup holder. This is a very stable work surface for you, or a great place to eat a meal. Here's where your light goes in. So this is a really, really nice adjustable LED light that's incredible. incredibly battery efficient. You don't worry about your pens and pencils rolling off or your emery boards. They can fit right here. Really, this was so beautifully designed comfort
really
and ease
is.
Of use in mind. Yeah. I think you're going to love it.
Lots of padding. And again, so if you are looking for a safe and secure place to be able to do any type of project or work or even just have a snack, it's ideal for that.
So great.
Lori, great job.
Thank you so much. Great to see you.
You too, darling. You're coming back at 5 o'clock.
I'll be back at 5 p.m.
All right. And I'm sure Lori will have very many cool things then, too. Hey, by the way, if you guys want to shop our set, if you're looking at some of the cool stuff, I believe, do we have this beautiful bench available? Oh, my goodness. Love this bench. This is really cool. You know what I love about this bench, too, here? It's actually a storage bench. I will open it up and show you. How brilliant is that? So there's a ton of storage inside. So if you want to keep files, toys, whatever it is, books, you can do that. And then you simply place the little lid on and hey, you're right back to enjoying. Nice, very comfortable. All right, I'm feeling very at home right now. Hey, coming up, we're gonna walk away for a second, get our next thing ready, but when we come back, we've got the Origami 3-tier or 4-tier rack. Now, the 4-tier is brand new. We've never done that much capacity for storing your shoes. You know it's gonna get chilly out. You're gonna have muddy boots and shoes. Where are you gonna put them? Put this right at the entryway. You're gonna absolutely love that. It's a great idea, and my good friend Lou Caputo standing by, ready to go as we continue, so stick around. We've got more at home right after this.
Signature Club A is the world's largest beauty classroom. We teach women about all the new innovations, like cosmeceutical capsule. We do it with vitamin C. We do it with argan oil from Morocco. We do it with the lifting, tightening, firming platinum line. Every woman wants to look like herself, but better. That's Signature Club A.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
Join us as we celebrate the 20th anniversary of Andrew Lessman with special pricing and free shipping. And it's all available now at hsn.com.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back. I'm Guy. We are at home here at HSN. We're having a great time. We've got a couple of things that I wanted to talk about. First of all, we know, we're getting into the fall season. Winter season will be here before you know it. You're bringing in, maybe your winter shoes and stuff like that. And you need a place to store any time of shoes or any kind of shoes. And this is not a seasonal item. I have one of these things right in my, when you walk into my house because of sandy shoes, because we live near the beach. So you get a lot of that tracking in. Plus, it's always wet here in Florida. It's been raining like crazy. This is our Origami 3-tier or 4-tier shoe rack. So it really depends on how many shoes you need to store. If you want to store extra storage, we give you the extra shelf, which makes that one $79.95 for the larger one. If you want the one that has a little bit less capacity, because you don't have that many shoes, that one's only $59.95. Luca Puto's here. I'm going to bring you right out, because the miracle of Origami is the fact that you know, we can put this thing anywhere.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
It opens and closes in seconds if we want to store it. Although this one, I kind of leave this out because, you know, when you walk into the house, whether it's flip-flops, boots, shoes, whatever it is, this allows them to remain aerated, drip dry if they're wet, all that good stuff.
Yeah, all that. Okay, it's Origami, so you know that this is all powder-coated steel, and you can hear the quality of this. It's not one of the plastic ones. It's not one of the ones with the tubes, the little metal tubes where your shoes fall through. Everything sits on these very securely. Now, because it is Origami, of course, we know what that means. This shelf is going to pop out just like this. And by the way, you don't have to use all the shelves, Guy. Let's say you've got some tall boots.
Sure.
You can put the tall boots in there and just not use the middle shelf. But because it is Origami, it has the one toggle in the back, and it folds down just like that. Okay? So that's basically that's how it's going to come to your house, is these two things ship in a box together. If you get the 4-tier, you get the 4 shelves, and you get the frame. Okay? It just pops open like this. Ow! And in seconds, I did that to myself.
I've done that too. Yeah, be careful your fingers when you're unfolding it.
Yes. Now watch this. You put that in right there, and then you take the shelf, you slide it through just like this, And there's these little hooks on the end here, and all you've got to do is mate up the holes in the shelf with the little hooks, and you're done. It's that simple to do. Now, to your point, though, the only issue that I have with this is that we call it just a shoe rack. Because honestly, you could use this for so many different things.
Right.
Okay. Shoes, yes, it's incredibly awesome. As Guy was saying, in the mudroom, by the front door, by the, you know, the door from the garage into your house, for all those things, it's fantastic. But you could use this on the top shelf in your closet above your hanging garments if you want to put handbags, hats up there, sweaters, you know, jeans, anything like that. Anything like that. So you can use it there. You could use it as a hutch. We're going to show you that in a second. On a desk, it's absolutely amazing. I mean, all the places that you can use that. Yeah, it's incredible. Now, take a look at this guy right here. Speaking of using it as a hutch, put this on top of a nice sized desk and look at all the office supplies you can put on here. Look at how you put reams of paper on here. Look at the full size printer that's on here as well. All these things you can put on this. And it holds up to 15 pounds per shelf, Guy.
Yeah.
So you've got plenty and plenty of room
anything,
on here.
Yeah.
Anything
so,
you want.
So if you want to do your office supplies, and, and let me tell you, most people that buy this, a lot of them will buy two, and they'll do one like this, and they do one for the shoes.
Right.
Because remember, things like printers and this kind of storage, you don't need to be putting 100 pounds on each individual shelf.
No.
You know, you have enough space to do that. If you've
got
kids' rooms and you're looking for affordable furniture for the kids' rooms, because you don't want to go out and spend $200-$300 on pieces like that, you can do that as well. This today, by the way, and you notice we have not had a lot of free shipping going on with a lot of the items today. We put this on free shipping. We want you to be able to get it home, and it's on FlexPay as well. Your choices are just the three-tier, the four-tier. Now, the four-tier, I have not seen before.
No, that's brand
new. One.
Well, and take a look at it. We've actually got it on the floor in front of us here. This is a three-tier on top, but on the floor in front of us, we've got the four-tier. Now, when you look at this guy down here, I want you to notice how when you put that extra tier in there, if you're just putting regular shoes on here, we've got right now, because these are very big shoes on the top here, plus we've got the box. We have 25 pairs of shoes on this rack right now.
Right.
This is made at a height so that this will fit underneath your hanging garments in your closet perfectly. But I just want you to see the quality of this, how many shoes you can put on here, and the fact that you see everything that's there. And that's such a big thing for people. That, because how many times have you like looked in your closet and there's something, you know, you're like, you know, I know I've got a pair of shoes, or I know I've got a handbag, or I know I got something that I want to use. You can't find it. When you're organized with origami, you see everything there. Now, I noticed, too, we've got the two colors. This is the black right here, and this is the one that I would say it's like the little black dress. Goes with every kind of decor. I don't care what, you know, what your house looks like. Then we've got the bronze over here. We don't always have the bronze. And the bronze is great if you've got wood tones in your house. You're going to leave it out all the time.
Right.
And, you know, use it as something other than a shoe rack for sure. Because people do do that. As I mentioned earlier, in a pantry, if you wanted to put this on a top shelf to add shelving, think about this for a second, because in my closet, and my big problem is I've got that shelf above the hanging garments. I have that shelf.
Okay? Most people do.
Yeah, but you know what? You put one layer of things on there and you're done. When you put an origami on there, now you're double, you're tripling, you're quadrupling the space you have vertically.
I had the same thing. I had one area that was just a big box shelf inside, and I didn't have any hangers in there, so it was just an empty space. You take one of these and you put it inside, and now, because before it just had, it would just have sweaters stacked.
Right.
Now you can layer sweaters on one level. You
Absolutely.
Can do other things, you know, it could be turtlenecks on the your winter stuff, gloves, whatever it is. You can organize, and that's what origami is all about. It's about taking your organization to the next level. So when you look at this and what you're checking out there, and you see all the shoes down there, think about where those normally would be. A lot of these would be what, in a big box, sort of like just hanging out at the bottom of a shelf, maybe in a crate or a bin
or a pile,
or a pile, and you're trying to find them. By the way, you know, I've known people who love to buy shoes, and they will yell at you if you don't take care of your shoes properly.
Well, you know, they're very expensive. I mean, it's, you know, and handbags, how much money, you know, we spend on handbags for our wives or the ladies you buy for yourselves, and to see them in a pile someplace, to see them all over each other, this is a much better way to do that. Now, watch what I'm going to do here. And by the way, you know, when you talk about uses for this, I have seen people use these for their kids' entertainment centers. I have seen people use these for, you know, little gaming systems for the kids. I mean, all these different things. Now, notice how thin this is. When this is compacted down, this is very small and very thin. So this, if this was something you were going to put put out temporarily, say for when folks are coming in from a snowstorm or something like that.
Sure.
It's very easy to store. It's very easy to set up. Just grab the sides and it falls open. And remember what I said earlier. You are under no obligation to use all the shelves in either the three-tier or the four-tier. You can use it just like this. So you've got the tall booths in here.
This could just be a TV table.
It absolutely
could be. At this point, you could put a VCR. You could put a DVD player.
VCR, what's that?
Yeah, where's my brain going? You could put a DVD player or you could put a Blu-ray player, whatever it is, your cable box on a shelf like that.
Right, look at that.
If you had an old VCR, you could throw it on there as well. Hey, those are collector's items.
They are collector's items.
You know, they don't make those anymore.
I know, I hear this.
So if you got one, hang on to it.
Yep.
Because let me tell you, they'll be worth something someday.
It's going to be worth some money.
But, you know, it really is. That's what origami does so well is it adapts to any situation you may need. So if you've got a big house or a small house, limited space, you know, this could be, even if you've got a little closet where you keep, you know, extra pantry items.
Yes,
and you just want to have some more shelves in there.
Yeah.
You know, places to put your big cereal boxes and things. You can do anything.
I have
with
a good
it.
Friend who is an artist and she decorates glassware and she takes them to craft shows and she uses these as a hutch on a table to display some of the items that she's made. I mean, so you can use this any way that you need to for your lifestyle. You can absolutely do this. Look at the way it fits into this closet though. Absolutely perfect in there. Let's do this. I want to show the four tier that's in the front here because I haven't shown you yet how the shelves go on this guy. It's interesting. It's a little bit different. With this particular one, the shelves actually, guy, they just pop off just like this.
Right.
Okay, so when you take this guy apart, all you're gonna do is just pop the shelves off one at a time, just like that. Yeah, ordinarily I'd be moving around it, but it's just easier to do this way. And then the whole thing folds up. I'm not gonna go through that.
Yeah,
now notice that we give you all these different places where you can put the shelves on the side here. So it's up to you if you wanna put it on the top, you wanna put it one down, you know, maybe for some reason where it's gonna fit, you need to have that extra space. So this one is incredibly modular in design where you can decide, you know, okay, I need a little bit more room, I need a little less room on this, you know, and then this. The shelves themselves just pop right here. Let me get this guy over here. I got to line this one up first.
Go there you go. Lou.
They just pop right into place.
All right.
Just like that.
So they're both very popular. The four shelf is actually a little more popular. Like I said, I own the three shelf. And here's what I had. Initially, I had this little, in a little entryway to my house, I had a little wooden, it was one of those put together yourself. It was made of wood, really, really cheap wood. And I would just, it was just for our sandals and our sneakers and stuff like that. And we came in because I don't like people walking through the house with the shoes on. You live near the beach and you got hardwood floors. You can't have people walking
around.
It's like
sandpaper going
across
the floor.
So I did it that way. But eventually when I got too many shoes on it, it started kind of leaning in a direction.
And that's what happens.
What's nice about origami is because it's so stable, because of the way it's built and how they construct these and how when you lock that little clip on the three, the four doesn't have the locking clip and it is a little more flexible. To add shelves, but the three shelf one, when it locks in, you know you can put anything you want on top of there. And if you have something larger, like Lou said, like
pull the shelf out.
For most ladies' boots, this would accommodate. Yep. You know, over the knee boots, still because they don't stand up.
A lot of room.
So you got plenty of room down here. But also the fact that it breathes. We have people that take these and put them outside and use them for planters, for growing plants.
That's
because
true.
Because they're mesh and they're see-through. The
water will go right
and
through
water,
these.
Right, goes through. So realistically, anything where you might need a little shelving or a little extra storage, you don't want to go out and spend $200-$400 on a big old system. You just want something that works, that's affordable, that still looks good. Because you know what I love about origami, it's very industrial in the way it's designed. It's kind of minimalist. They don't overdo it. They just give you the strength.
Don't need to.
And because you don't need that. You have a, look at, that shelf looks great without being overdone. You have beautiful shoes. You don't need to mask them up with a bunch of big wooden, heavy wooden pieces.
Yeah.
Why do that? Not only that, another nice thing about origami versus a big, heavy duty wooden shelf.
What's that?
If you need to clean behind it.
There's
or move it
out of the way.
It weighs nothing.
Well, and here's the thing. Origami goes to great lengths to make sure you're going to be happy with the product that you get. So sometimes I like to say they're overbuilt. This guy is overbuilt here because honestly, you know, we talk about putting shoes on it, but you could load this with as many pairs of shoes as you want. You're getting nowhere near 15 pounds per shelf, which is the weight capacity on the shelves, okay? You're getting nowhere near that. That's why I say, if you look at the one that we have with the printer on it, that is
here.
A full-size all-in-one.
We'll take a walk
reams
over.
Yeah, let's walk over there.
Yeah,
we've got reams of paper on this, and still we're not approaching the limits of this guy right here. And that's what I mean about how we overbuild everything. We make it so that you're going to have the ability to use this any way you want. Because with origami, you're only limited by your imagination. So it's up to you. You know, we talked about, you talked about, so far we've talked about using it as a plant shelf.
Right.
We talked about for shoes. We've talked about as a hutch for in the office. Talking about my friend that uses this as his craft show, so to show things. You could use it as a bookshelf. I mean, you could use these as anything that you want. For the kids' toys, the kids' gaming systems, so many different things. So because we call it a shoe rack, do not feel like that's what you have to do with it. Once you buy it, it's up to you.
All right, so shipping and handling is free on this, which is a really big deal, because I know these are pretty expensive to ship, come in a big box. By the way, very minimal to put them together. Probably takes you about 2 minutes to put each one of these together.
Yes.
If it takes you
very
that much.
Very simple to do.
Take your time. Don't get your finger caught in the little corner like Lou did. You'll be fine.
Me? I need more coffee.
No, yeah, that's what it is. You know, here's the thing. When you're working on TV and you're displaying things from backwards and you're not looking,
that's right.
Obviously, when you put it, when you have to do the one thing you need to do to fold it up.
The one thing.
Watch your finger.
You had one job.
That's just
one
common,
job.
It's common sense. This man's a professional, so he knows what he's doing. Anyway, listen, you will love it. And here's the nice thing is that you notice Lou didn't have to take a big screwdriver or a big hammer.
No tools.
Or anything else. There's no tools involved here other than those little fingers.
Other than those little hands.
And but you'll be good.
You know what's funny, too, and I always say this, I have never, to this day, I've been selling origami now for going on almost 5 years, to this day, I have never read one set of instructions. Ever.
I know.
I couldn't even tell. Do they even come with instructions? Jim works with origami. They do.
They do.
Apparently, they do. I have never read any of the instructions because they're that intuitive. It's that easy to do. I don't care if you're the clumsiest person in the world, you can put this together.
And you and I have told stories and stories and nightmares after buying some of those shelving systems from the home store.
Yes.
And you get it home and you're a little nervous when you take it out of the truck and you hear like 48 pieces hit the bottom of the box.
Yep.
And then you open it up and you're like, oh my gosh, how am I going to? And it comes with a map of how to put all these pieces together. These, like we said, these are going together within a couple of seconds of pulling them out.
I actually had to build a piece of furniture last weekend because it was something origami did not make, and it killed me to do this.
Yeah.
4 hours.
Yeah,
with a screw gun. 4 hours.
I did that for my mom, and it was a coffee table.
Yeah.
And the screws, you had to turn the thing upside down, and you had to go with the weirdest angles.
Yeah.
And if you didn't have everything lined up together,
wouldn't go.
Other screws wouldn't fit in. There
never,
was some
never problem
of,
with origami.
Couple of expletives that day, my friend. I wasn't very happy about that.
We almost had one over here.
You will be very happy right here. Three tiers, $59.95, and the four tier is $79. They're both on 4Flex. Take advantage of the Flex Pay, and they're both with free shipping. And by the way, that the Flex is just for this hour only. So take advantage of FlexPay. It makes good sense to be able to do so. 087695. All right. Hey, listen, if you get a chance, can you go to Pinterest? Go ahead, you can do it right now if you want. And check out our At Home 101. Follow us on Pinterest as well. We want to show you some tricks to wrapping your holiday gifts like a pro. You can use various colored yarn to give your boxes a pop of color. If you want to learn to make the perfect bow, Pinterest has you covered. There's great tips and techniques on how to wrap gifts like a pro. You can visit our holiday Pinspiration board on Pinterest. And that's all I have to say. I want to remind you, Lou, do you remember when we had this on air about 4 or 5 months ago?
I do.
Oh my gosh, this thing sold out so quickly. This is the Origami Multipurpose Work Desk. Hey Lou, would you just show everybody really quick, give everybody a quick look at it.
Yeah, this
thing is amazing.
All furniture grade wood on the top right here. This is all powder coated steel on the bottom. This, in fact, you can actually, give you extensions for the legs, guy.
Yeah.
So you can actually raise this desk if you want to use it as a workbench or something like that. Can actually do that as well. So this is something that everybody's gonna love, and it's gonna be we're talking about putting furniture together.
Yeah.
Nothing to put together with this. This top just snaps on.
Can you imagine when I had to build Danny's desk when he was a little kid?
Yeah.
That was like a 7-hour job. Nightmare. This.
Not this.
You put it together, you've got an instant desk, and it's a grown-up desk too.
And it folds up.
Right. I have 442.
Wow.
I know exactly how many I have. I have 442 to go around for everybody out there. All right. So while we're here, we can actually utilize the table while we're sitting here. We're going to talk about our foldable wrapping station. This is the first time this has been back since July. So we've had a couple of months.
Mm-hmm.
And the reason we wanted to bring it back, because we had Christmas in July, which is why we did it, is because this is obviously more of a festive time of year product. But you know, if you're a crafter or if you have birthdays or celebrations that you need to plan for, it's always there there for you. This is called the folding wrapping station. It's only $49.95. We dropped the price by $20 on this item. And this is a perfect thing because it keeps everything in its place,
yes.
Lou. You've got no more scrambling for where are the scissors, where's the tape, where's the blah, blah, blah. Pockets and places for absolutely everything. It's got a foldable, portable design, and it is made, it's built, like incredibly. It's a heavy gauge, durable, a polyfiber.
Yep. It has a steel frame all the way around. Let me show you how this works exactly, okay? This is what it looks like when you have it opened, okay? So it opens up like a little A-frame and it stands by itself. You don't have to lean it up against anything.
Right.
It's gonna stand there. I'm gonna pull this roll of wrapping paper out of here and show you the way that you would normally store this. The rings right here where you load this, you load that with wrapping paper, okay? You fold these two in just like that, okay? Then there's a little tab right here. You push this up, and the whole thing folds flat, okay? So this is what it's gonna look like.
And it's on a hanger.
I'm holding it by a hook, so you're gonna hang this in your closet. Now, we've all seen those bags that you can use to hang things, and the problem with those is it's like a black pit. You put everything inside, and it all disappears. With this, I can see everything. There are the bags. I can see there's tissue paper here. Here's some ribbon. Here are my pens. Here are the scissors. I've got, you know, there's the tape roll, and I can actually use this pulling the tape off of this as well. Okay, very simple. If I flip it around, there's all the wrapping paper that's loaded right here. Okay, so I know what I've got. When I want to use this, and this is the cool part, with most of the carriers I've seen before, you would have to lay them on the bed or on a table. They're going to take up space. With this guy, I set it down like this. I grab the sides. It pops open. It locks into place, right? I choose the wrapping paper I want. I swing these two little rings out. I'm gonna load this with wrapping paper. So I load the paper in from the side like this. Mm-hmm. Just grab the end. Look what it's doing. It feeds the paper
feeds
to me.
It right
so if
out.
I'm gonna wrap, I'm gonna come over to my table here. Watch this. And I'm just gonna pull this out across the table. How neat is that? Oh yeah, mm-hmm. See, I was pulling sideways. But look at this.
Yep.
How neat is that? Now I can wrap everything I want right here. I can cut it right here. It holds the paper for me so I get a nice, crisp, sharp edge on it. Very easy to do. And then if I have any excess, I just wind it back up again.
So smart. Look at
so
this.
So easy to do, and it's easy to change the rolls.
How many of you out there, including myself, have all your stuff in a big, giant bin shoved under a bed or in a closet, right? I mean, that's what we normally do, right? We stuff things in, or we try to put it with our holiday decorations, and then you can't find anything. The, you know, kids are borrowing the tape, some are borrowing scissors. Everybody wants to wrap at the same time, and there's nowhere to store this thing. You know, you wind up having to put it in storage, and then what happens? Somebody's birthday comes up and you need all that stuff again.
Yeah, yeah.
Or somebody's anniversary comes up.
Exactly.
I love that you can section off all the wrapping paper. You can, you know, seasonalize it. If it's holiday, if it's Easter, if it's Christmas, whatever you, Valentine's Day, whatever you buy
paper
for. Well, but everything is in its place, Lou.
And this is normally what we do is we've got either the big nylon that looks like a suit bag that people load up with stuff, or you've got a big tub like this or even a bigger bin than this. And you never know what's inside of this. You know, it's clear, but I mean, if I want to see what's in the middle, I've got to actually open this up and dump it out. With ours, you don't do that. You bring it up to the table where you're working, and it's easy to do. Come on over here. We've got another unit set up over here, and I want to show you this guy over here because it's not just for Christmas. Obviously, you know, we wrap gifts at Christmas, but other times of the year as well, you can see we've got all the birthday wrapping paper in here for whatever holidays that you celebrate. But I'm going to flip this guy around. I want you to see the back. If you're a crafter for the kids' little, you know, coloring books and supplies and things,
sewing,
whatever your hobby is. And remember, when you want to put this away, you just pull the side and it folds flat like that, and you can actually put it into a closet.
Do you see how much space this takes up when it's like that?
Isn't it amazing? Look at that.
I mean, literally, Lou,
it vanishes.
It's a couple of inches is all it takes, and because it's got that hook on the top,
just
any closet you can fit this in. So think about how great that would be to never have to deal with that bin. And I will tell you that I have that bin, and it's so unorganized. It has paper like that's torn and beat up. It's not a. It's just a. Oh, this is a place to hold stuff.
Yeah, that's all.
There's no compartmentalization inside.
Nope.
It's just everything goes in a bin, you shut the lid, and you hope for the best next year.
And you see everything that's on here. And it keeps the paper nice and neat. And that's the problem with some of those other carriers that you use, is you throw the paper in there, and it's wrinkled, and it looks terrible by the time you're ready to use it. Let's walk over to our closet, because I want you to take a look over here and just see, you know, this is what it looks like when it's open, right here. Okay, so this is what it's like when it's open. I'm going to put this back here, and I want you to look in the closet, right there. See, look at this. If I put it next to the hanging garments,
it takes up no space.
It takes out like the space of two shirts. I mean, that's all it does. Now, this is the big guy down here that a lot of folks out there are using. Look at this beast. Look how much room by comparison. And by the way, I should mention, the same amount of stuff that's in this one, all the supplies, are on this. So it's the exact same thing going from one to the other. The nice thing with this is, all I'm gonna do is just pull this out now. I'm gonna set it on the ground. and pop it open. And it's ready to go, look just that. Like that. When I want to put it away.
Taking advantage of that closet space, yeah, Lou.
Look at that. That's, you know what, that's what we're all about.
All right, listen, I want to update everybody on our desk. I know we showed you this desk earlier, and there are now only about 400 of these to go around for the entire country. So if you want what I call instant beautiful watch piece this. Of furniture, yeah, let's show everybody.
Real quick.
This is, we'll just take this a second here is to talk a about smart this desk.
Now,
watch
that. I'm going to take the top off and just put it right down here. And I'm going to open up the back and watch this. Yeah.
That is
look at
insane.
That. Okay, so that folds down flat just like that. But watch.
Wow.
When it weighs very little. When I want to set this up, I drop it open. It's got that origami toggle on the back. And then all you got to do is just take this top.
Watch
set
this.
It down right here where you
and
want it to go.
It's a heavy-duty top. Don't
it
get
is.
Wrong.
It's got some nice weight to it. Let me just tell you. Some nice weight to that. It drops
it
into place. And then you just lock it in. You can hear it.
And look at underneath. You've got space underneath for shredders, for your chair, for files.
Yep. A tower computer. Yeah. You still have one of those.
We only had a handful of these, so we said, let's bring it out and let's show everybody. Because it works well, really, in conjunction with the wrapping station.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Perfect.
By the way, it's like having
another set of hands here.
Oh, yeah. You can't beat it. So back to the wrapping station quickly. But this is the kind of thing, because, you know, a lot of times you don't have a place to wrap or a surface to wrap
right.
on. You wind up trying to do it on a bed, which, by the way, I've been told is a very bad way to wrap because nothing's flat on
nothing's
a bed.
Nothing's ever flat.
And you always wind up ripping and tearing paper. So if you're looking for a desk to be able to do your prep work on, or maybe one of those people doesn't need a desk all the time. You just need it, once a week, you know, to do your bills or whatever
sure.
it is.
Sure.
Or to do other items. And you just, so you don't want to have a full-time piece of furniture, it's there for you. Here is the wrapping station. We're showing you how this works. This was $69.95, dropped at $20. We know it's a little early in the holiday, but you're going to be thanking us.
Oh, yeah.
Come November and December when you are wrapping every day.
Absolutely.
And you're pulling the bin in.
It's so quick.
And out.
It's so easy. Well, and the funny thing is now, you know, I wrap all the gifts I give to my wife, okay? And I wrap a lot of the gifts we give to our nieces and nephews. I do that. I actually know how to wrap things.
Yeah.
The problem I've always had is
rapper.
Exactly what you've talked about. Out, though, you know, freestyle? No, never mind. but, you know, I've always had a problem because I've done what Guy was talking about, putting it on the bed, where I've had to put it on the bed there and then have to try to cut things and the edges come out weird. And with this, it's wonderful because you walk up to any table and it's quick. Because usually I'm trying to wrap stuff when my wife goes out.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
so I'm trying to do it quickly. My little window of opportunity. And I can cut this right across here. It's going to make a nice straight edge because it's holding it taut for me. And then when I'm done, and watch how easy this is to do. Once I roll this back up, now ordinarily, of course, I would have cut it, right? Actually, watch how easy it is to just change a roll. Put a different roll of paper in there, change it out, so that way not everything you're wrapping is going to look exactly the same.
You know, if you want to be a better wrapper,
yes,
you need to have something like this, because I will tell you, I actually really love, because it's just me and Dan and maybe my mom or John comes over, whatever. It's not a lot of people. So I put a little extra in the gifts, too, and I wrap them. I put bows on them. I tie. I mean, I want to make it look nice. There's not that many gifts under there. They better be nice.
Hey, they better look good.
And if you're doing it for your wife or your partner or your husband, whatever, you know, if you are organized, it'll really make you try a little bit harder. If you can find the bows, the ribbons, the special stickers.
Yeah, look.
All that stuff is organized inside.
All right here.
If you have kids, all right, and I can't emphasize enough, I've got a 15-year-old. I wish I had this when he was, I wish this was here when he was younger, because I will tell you, Lou, I'm still picking up stuff from when he was in third and fourth grade. In drawers, in cupboards, he had stuff everywhere.
Sure.
Markers. There's a marker in every corner of my house that are like 10 years old. You just keep finding them. I'm like, how did you put one there?
Right.
You know, but this organizes
right
the kids.
It's organized so well. One more time. Let's look at that closet because I want you to see the difference, okay? What we used to do, what we do now, I want you to see right here. We all had these bins or we had the big things with like a hanging garment bag and you know, it's a black hole. Stuff gets lost in here. You can't see it and it takes up a lot of room. Notice with our wrapping station right here, when you look at this, it's about the width of two shirts, maybe three. I mean, look at that. And we're talking on the Joy Mangano hangers, too, okay? So it's not taking up a lot of room. But when I want to use it, all I do is pick it up out of the closet. And watch how easy this is to do. Just pop it open like that. And it's good to go. And by the way, this guy is loaded up with bolts of fabric in it. So if you sew, if you knit, if you do any hobbies like that, this is perfect for you as well.
Sure.
Because you can put those fabrics in there. And if I flip this guy around on the back, then we've got different types of wrapping on the back of this, you know, for different holidays. But look at this. You could see your ribbons. You could see your pens. You could see your scissors, the tape. I know where everything is.
You could organize so many things. And it doesn't just need to be, as we said, you know, regular old wrapping paper. It could be school supplies. It could be anything you need that you work with on a semi-regular basis that you need to pull out, but you can put away. And I think, again, having the ability from origami, which is, you know, they're so smart, to take something from one level and move it to a way where it's like, you know what? I can afford to have that because I can afford to store it. You know, it's like, that one big giant bin I have full of holiday stuff, like I said, this is the year where I really need to open it up and get rid of everything in there.
Yeah.
There's just old stuff in there, empty like sticker label sheets. You know what I mean? There's no organization. So you pull the last sticker off and you just leave the blank sheet there. Like, right. It's not worth anything. What's nice about this is you'll have everything. You can restock it when you need to. All right, listen, we are getting close to sellout on our desk. I know we have a handful of these left. We're going to give Lou about 90 seconds to go through a mini presentation, Lou.
Remember, these are all powder-coated steel. The top on this actually attaches to the desk with little fasteners. Real quick, guys, if we get a shot up here, these fasteners on the top of the desk right here, these are interesting because these hook onto the frame of the desk. There you go. That hooks onto the frame of the desk. When you push this forward, you'll hear it latch. When you press the red button, it'll
lock. Perfect.
So that's how that works. Now watch this. I'm gonna now go back to the frame to put this away. Let's say that you use this only temporarily. Look how easy it is to do. Remember, you get extensions for the leg, so you can actually raise it, make it taller than it is right now. And then to open it, you just do that latch in the back. You take the top here. And by the way, this is a nice, heavy, furniture-grade wood top that you're getting with this as well. You just slide this into place like that. It'll drop in once it finds where it wants to be, and then you just, like I did earlier, just lock it into place. Watch how quickly I do this. And the desk is solid now. And you can hear the quality.
Man, look at that, Luke. On that thing.
It's a big surface, too. It's a huge area. It's about 4 feet across.
Right, and Lou and I are both big guys, so it'll fit anybody. So if you, again, we're talking to crafters, we're talking to sewers.
Right.
Just to have that universal, multi-purpose desk, honestly, I've got a few hundred to go around for everybody in the country. When we had a full air on this, we sold it out so quickly because I think people see it's a customer pick. People love this thing. Anyway, we're just about out of time. It's, by the way, it's free shipping, too.
Nice.
Do you see the price? And free shipping, it's $20 off. It's on FlexPay, $41.65. So if you want to get yourself one of these, you better hurry up because they're going quick. Nice job, Lou.
Thanks, guys.
When are you coming back, buddy?
Don't know. Soon.
Always.
Friday.
It's always
apparently
soon.
Friday.
Hey, listen, I will be back. I'll be back again on Thursday with HSN Today, but I'll also be back on Friday with another at-home show. We'll be featuring items that are comfy and cozy. You might want to come back, Lou.
Okay.
All right. Anyway, thanks so much for joining me. Like I said, tomorrow is a crafting day. You won't see me, but you'll see me on Thursday, and you'll see the lovely Lenny coming up next, and she's got